Clark working hard. Fights his way to the corner. In behind to Hossa. Off it back. Seabrook looks to Kane. Back toward Jalmerson. His long. He tried to bank it to the front of the net. It didn't get there, though. And Fleischman able to clear. Here's Hossa with a little room, stepping into the zone, put it across, Kane, and oh, Sanchez, oh, what a save by Markstrom! Great redirect by Patrick Sharp off of Kane's setup, and Markstrom, a terrific shot. Landed it in behind as the Panthers dig it out. Here's a Kulikov shot, Crawford did save in traffic, and Kane the other way. Patrick Kane slowly into the zone, looks down center, but it's at the goal! By Patrick Kane, a great setup, and Marian Hossa finished it. Hossa with 6 goals in his last 9 games in 2 love.
What patience by Patrick Kane, but Andrew Burnett makes this play. Stop it right here. Here comes Andrew Burnett. He's going to drive the lane, and Patrick Kane will realize this. And he's going to fire this puck all the way across. It opens up the lane. The hustle by Burnett. Now, I'm not sure if that puck was going off the net pad, and it might have went off the right skate or the inside of the right pad of Mark.